Hey guys, what's up? Guess what? Today is a special kind of video. I have four friends here today who regularly plays League of Legends with me. That is Farmville, Omelette Flipper, Deathwing, and Brian Sucks. Yeah, anyway, so these guys are coming to my lobby thinking we're going to be playing the usual ordinary League of Legends, but instead, I'm going to make them compete against each other for $2,500. And they have no fucking idea.
It's like a mission, yeah, but not a
mission.
But challenges. Mission. I'm going to make the challenges and you guys have to compete for $2,500. My money.
Wait.
Huh? I'm just fucking playing, idiot.
Motherfucker!
I don't have the internet capacity to do this.
No, I'm joking. $2,500.
What?
So I'm partnering with Icon to make this all happen. Icon is a platform where you can create challenges for your channel. There are many options for creating challenges, for example, first to one kill. Feel free to play for my channel, Pianta, with a link in the description. So to make my friends more recognizable, we have Brian Sucks as Sexy Naruto, Omelette Flipper as Itachi flipping an omelette, Farmville as Tsunade.
Fuck you, I'm being Rock Lee.
Okay, Rock Lee. And Deathwing as Shikamaru. So if you guys get lost on who's who, this is the guy. Oh, and also I'm playing as well, but if I win, nobody gets some money.
Come on, man, what's the first challenge?
I'm uploading my thumbnail!
Come on, man!
Just hold up.
I don't have all day!
Yo, shut up! Shut up, okay?
First two, one kills, one assist.
This is gonna ruin friendship.
Nah.
No!
Hey, fuck that guy!
Stop following me! Get away!
I'll hook him for $50.
Make that 10 if I win.
Alright, Brian. Brian, if you help me kill Nautilus, I'll buy you a MacFly right after this game.
Deal. And so a lot of factions and truces started to form.
I got him!
Wait, back up, Deathwing's coming! Don't let him get an assist!
Come on, guys!
Wait, don't let this bitch get the fucking kill!
No!
No! You know, I didn't think this far on what we should do after the challenge is finished.
I didn't think we'd make it this far.
Bro!
I got him!
Bro, what are you doing?
I got him! What the fuck?
Woohoo! What a kill!
Oh shit! Oh. Boom, baby!
Oh. Told you guys!
Right! Like boom! Woo!
Penta!
Give me the Penta!
What are you doing?
Kill him! No scope! Woo! Alright, good job, guys. See, we can put ourselves our differences and work as a team.
What the fuck is that?
It's a dragon, because our next challenge is the first two people to secure a kill on dragon. So, like, getting the finishing blow on dragon.
Oh!
Kill on dragon? What does that
not
mean?
Not a dog! Wait, it's a dragon, and I drew it myself. You guys want a free tooltip?
Right.
Bring smite.
Nah.
Oh fuck, you guys locked in Choyan. Nunu. Wait, nah, fuck! Why did I think of that? Rammus! What? Rammus! What the fuck is Rammus gonna do? I'm gonna steal your EXP.
Don't you fucking do that.
This is gonna be the dragon fight. It's a mock-up fight.
No, no!
Oh, that is true.
Get away!
No. You win.
Hey, man, this is the mock-up fight right
get
here.
Get away.
Oh! Huh? They didn't start blue? Oh, they did.
Oh.
Get the what? Fuck away from me!
What the fuck? What's going on?
What?
Daddy, see? See ya! Alright, let's have another mock-up dragon fight here. You gonna spy early? Or you gonna spy late? What's it gonna be?
I thought I was lagging.
Did I DC?
Yeah!
What's going on? Why did they both stop? Wait, Gragas level 2, has he got a buff yet? Wait, this guy trying to sneak in a dragon. Look at this guy!
Hey! No way.
Dude, do the dragon, I'll help you. Go, hey, Blue, it's Lisiago!
Oh, wait, what?
I'll come help you, right?
Oh, yikes.
Die! Alright, nobody help the omelet flipper.
No, he's my friend.
What?! That guy?! Alright, nobody help him.
Oh, boys, please!
Get fucked! My Ken.
Run!
Oi, bring the bomb to Dragon!
What the fuck?
Oh, that's true.
Woo!
Let's kick a dragon!
No! You idiots, I'm doing dragon.
Bro, this guy ain't getting me.
Wait, I'm JK, let me W, please.
No.
I'm gonna flip off! Please, man, come on! Oh, I'm gonna die! Is this what you want?
How does Farmville survive?
Status report, Farmville, on the flipper, looking to steal this dragon. Future me, here to keep you in the loop. Okay, play.
Oh god, no!
No! All five people coming to the dragon pit. It's RNG, baby. Who's gonna win? Rammus? Next challenge, the person who gets the most CS or the first person to get 100 CS. What are you laughing at? Oh, look at this guy going to proxy. I'm the flipper. Communicate three emotes.
What the fuck's going on?
Man, you look dickhead! You missed the minion,
wait! I got this. Oh my god!
Three minions, oh watch out!
I fucked up!
Where's my minion?
I got a proxy sink with a draven waiting
for me. I'm upset.
Yeah, nice try, kid. Nice try.
Uh-oh. It was a good run.
Please, get out of my leg. You're not helping anyone. Look, one.
Oh, wait.
Two. Hey, just leave. Go.
Wait.
Oh, shit. Meanwhile, Brian Stark's still waiting for his minions in the top lane. So for this challenge, me and Farmville were the leading CSs by a long shot. We were about dead even, so the game plan was to sabotage each other. Yoink! Yes! No! Alright, let's kill this Grinnect then. You're strong, you idiot! Oh, what a play! Oh, he didn't bring it back, what the fuck?
Oh, I forgot you can take it back.
Fuck, Derek's gonna win.
Oh, come back! And so Farmville ulted away, never to be seen again, and then he came back with 100 CS.
Shout out to my boy Nightblood.
Oh my god. Alright guys, the next challenge is max kills, but I need a thumbnail, so you got 1 minute to do the thumbnail starting now, go!
I'm the first one to fucking match my 5-year-old.
Look, no, the thing is...
You can see he's copy pasting!
A lot of dead.
But
look, the amount of kills means the most kills. I like that. On the other hand, on Omelette Flipper's one, he wrote, I got the most kills.
What the fuck are the thumbnails made for 2-year-olds? Of course we know it's.
Of course we know it's. Alright, how about Deathwing's one?
Yeah? Yeah, it's pretty good.
It's pretty good. Alright, now I can use this thumbnail for my new challenge. Max kills and first to 5 kills, 2 points to be given. So of course I had to choose my pocket pick, Garen. Why, you ask? Well, you know, just in case we needed to come back from a game after someone shit-talking us. Just in case. For insurance. Wait, wait till Yuri calls.
Oh my goodness. I suck.
Go! Alright, my kill. What?!
Thank you.
I'm gonna flip it, going for the victory. He's sitting at 4 kills. He only needs one more kill to get the victory. But it looks like he's not going to get it. Meanwhile, Beez is looking to deny Shaker this kill. Actually, he's looking to get the kill himself. He's gonna do it. And there it is. Oh my.
You're trash! What was that?
Oi, let's settle down. That's a clean game, gentlemen.
Oh my god, that was pathetic!
Fuck, I tried to get the fade away!
The only point left to be given this game is getting the max kill. And the current state of the game, we're not doing too well with just a one Nexus turret. And then they fucked up. They fucked up real bad.
Wait, what?
Go lady!
What are you doing?
Don't do it,
Brian!
And again!
Come on, Brian!
Alright, now that the game's over, what are the implications from this?
If you didn't take that kill...
What, Omelette Flipper could have got maximum kills and got another point or something?
You're doing it to make it more juicy.
Yeah, Brian's just doing it on purpose.
What on earth could you be talking about?
And Brian still has no points.
Hey, fuck you.
He's a troll, I'm telling you.
Hey, fuck you too. Now it's time for my final challenge. Most assists playing only supports. 1 point to be won. Look at the scoreboard. If anyone but Deathwing gets the point, then they're going to win. But if Deathwing gets the point, then it's going to be a four-way tie. So we grouped up as 5 supports and just assisted each other.
We're all down here with 3 notes.
You better.
This is some mad funnel combo.
Follow the queen. Follow the queen. All right, what do we do now? We killed the first turret. Now what?
What? What?
Oh, we got protect the queen. No. Throw my bananas. Everyone, follow the queen. Right, pull him. Right, whack him, supports, go! So this video is brought to you by Icon, and they're holding an Alienware community channel on icon.gg. We need your help to unlock amazing prizes and dominate other league creators to prove that we are the best. The Alienware Community Showdown is a competition between creators to earn over 2.5 million RP and a free Alienware PC for top contributors. So to join my channel today, click my link in the description below. Sign up. Once done, launch the app and just start playing league like you always would to earn points. One kill and one assist is 1 point and a win is 10 points. Good luck.
Oh my god, Derek, you ruined our fucking entire operation when you lost that fucking dragon.
I thought you took it with the fight early.
Easy 1k split.
And a Cho'Gath, Nunu.